yourself before a prophet of God? Are you those type of people who rub shoulders with the man of God because you feel they are now common, because you feel you are now used to them, because you feel you know everything about them, and now you begin to rub shoulder, you begin to show them how proud, and you allow pride to rule over you, you are about to fall. Continue.
Jesus was surprised when he heard this. He turned around and said to the crowd, "Follow me. I tell you."
Are you those type that knows every man of God too well? A lot of people have, I know them too well. You don't talk to a man of God with his guard. You don't have a guard man of God because of you feel you know them too well. You are digging your grave. Empty barrels, empty drums makes the greatest noise. Amen?
Yeah.
Amen? Yeah. Are you those people that easily speak evil or ill against men of God? Look at the officer that has authority, that humbled himself before the same Jesus a lot of people flogged. He humbled himself before the same Jesus a lot of people poured spit upon. He humbled himself before Jesus Christ that some people slapped.